here for your language. Hi everyone, I'm Amy.
Amy, my knee hurts, so I can't do exercises like bouncing or running. But I want to exercise to lose weight and become healthier. Are there any exercises I can do? Remember? You can always count on me.
Do you know the amazing effect of just stepping on your feet? You can utilize the miracle hormone called osteocalcin.
Osteocalcin was brought into the spotlight in 2007 by a study published by Professor Gerard Carsenti of Columbia University. Professor Gerard Carsenti reported,
"This hormone promotes bone growth and stops bone loss."
But what's the point of hormones that make bones strong to my health and beauty? That's a good point.
Osteocalcin, which strengthens bones, can greatly contribute to your weight loss. Moreover, it not only contributes to the improvement of muscles, blood vessels, and brain function. A famous Japanese orthopedic doctor, Dr. Nakamura, says,
"Osteocalcin is secreted by stimulating the bones with walking in place."
Today we would like to introduce you to the amazing effects of walking in place. First, osteocalcin greatly contributes to your muscle health. In medicine, it is said that there is a strong relationship between bones and muscles. When your bones are in good condition, your muscles are also in good condition. Our bone density decreases over the years. This means muscle loss. As a result, your metabolism slows down, making it harder and harder to lose weight even if you eat the same amount, and fat starts to accumulate around your stomach. However, according to a 2016 study by Dr. Takeda, it has been reported that muscle mass increases as osteocalcin increases. In other words, by performing walk-in-place exercises that secrete osteocalcin, you can improve the condition of not only your bones but also your muscles.
Just walking in place makes my metabolism faster? Wow, that's so exciting!
Next, maintaining bone health will greatly contribute to improving the condition of your blood vessels. It goes without saying that blood flow is the key to health. In fact, blood is produced within the bones. Blood vessels deteriorate as we age. Therefore, when the condition of the bones deteriorates, the ability to produce blood will also be affected. Improve the condition of your blood vessels by secreting osteocalcin through walking in place. Osteocalcin is a hormone that is also expected to help prevent dementia. According to a study published in Nature by Dr. Chang of the Shanghai National Clinical Research Center for Metabolic Diseases, osteocalcin has been found to have the ability to activate nerve cells in the brain. Osteocalcin acts as a brain transmitter and has been reported to contribute to improving memory and comprehension. In other words, walking in place can also contribute to brain health. Osteocalcin has such wonderful effects, but it also greatly contributes to preventing your fat accumulation. By strengthening bones and increasing the secretion of osteocalcin, insulin secretion also improves. As a result, it is possible to suppress the rise in blood sugar levels and prevent fat accumulation. This is explained in this video, so please watch it. There are various types of exercise that secrete osteocalcin. Drop your heels. Tap your knees. And today we are sharing with you walking in place. When you step on your feet, you can directly stimulate your femur and heel bones, which are very large bones. As a result, the secretion of osteocalcin can be stimulated. However, if your posture is bad, the stimulation to your bones will be reduced. Stretch your back like this and have fun doing it. The goal is to do this 100 times from side to side in a day. You can also divide the practice into parts, such as 40 times in the morning, 30 times in the afternoon, and 30 times in the evening.
Today, I have prepared the ultimate osteocalcin secreting program by combining several different effective exercises.
Stop whenever you need to.
Don't forget to hit like button and subscribe button to make it habit. I want you to share this video with your family and friends to support their health and beauty. Do you want to make Imi's Vegan Yoga a more enjoyable habit? Then join Imi's membership called Smile Beauties by hitting the link in the comment section.
I have t-shirts and other items to make your vegan yoga more fun. Check my store for details.
Let's get 20 years younger with me. Here we go!
So don't forget your pelvic position. Lift your belly inside, tighten your stomach. And also squeeze your buttocks in. And sacrum is inside. Strong lower body. And please keep this position. And then we are going to raise your arms. Like this.
Try to reach the ceiling.
Your upper body and lower body is pulling each other. So breathe in. Try to stretch your spine. And relax, breathe out. Now straighten your spine, pull your belly in.
Start marching. Put your heels firmly on the floor. Feel the stimulation in your heels. There you go.
Stand like this and swing your arms.
This is great for loosening your whole body. To loosen your muscles, boost your metabolism to burn your fat. Welcome and welcome back. Thank you for joining today. I am so glad that you are sharing energy with me. You can do vegan yoga every day, morning, daytime or evening, anytime you want. Never force yourself too hard. Do vegan yoga at your own pace.
Now put your hands on your waist like this and rotate your hips.
Breathe deeply as you do this. This movement allows you to stretch the muscles around your pelvis. Then your lower body will move more smoothly. You can also prevent your back pain. Don't stop while ads are on.
And now to the other way around.
Focus on the feeling in your lower back. No pain? Do you feel good? Engage your movement with your breathing.
pull your belly in.
Step to the music. What fun! Put your heels on the floor. Let's go, let's go!
Now, rotate your ankle. Now the other side.
Don't stop while ads are on.
Pull your belly in. Put your hands on here and back kick.
You can put your hand on a table or a wall or something. Feel the relax of the muscles as you do this.
And the other side too.
Don't stop while ads are on.
One step and stretch. The other side.
I'm so glad that you chose to embrace yourself with love. You're amazing! Your one step today is a great investment to your future beauty. Let's grow our beauty more together with me again.
Now swing your arms.
Don't stop while ads are on. Listen to me while you do this.
If you like this video, please hit like button. That really encourages me. Please subscribe to this channel if you haven't. My goal is to make the world's biggest over 40 health and beauty channel with you, you, and you, and you. Send me a cheer by hitting the subscribe button. Now I recommend these videos for you. See you in my next videos!